to this already, the final segment of today's Price of Business. I'm your host, Kevin Price, talking to you about you and your business. Going to spend some time chatting with my friend. He's with G&A Partners. His name's Brent Schultz, and he's a new contributor on the Price of Business program. Brent, welcome to the program. How are you today?
Doing great, Kevin.
Thanks. Good. Tell us a little bit about G&A Partners. And let me mention early a website that they encourage people to check out, milliondollaremployee.com. Tell us about G&A.
Sure. G&A Partners is a professional employer organization based right here in Houston. And we solve problems in the areas of human resources, risk management, benefits, and payroll services. Our goal, Kevin, is to help employers increase their profitability by improving their productivity, reducing their liability, and reducing their employee cost.
Very good. Tell us about your guest today.
Well, I'm excited today to introduce my guest, Paul Herndon, a CPA and the Director of Consulting Services for Harper & Pearson Company. Welcome to The Price of Business.
Thanks, Brent. Good morning, Kevin.
Yeah, glad to have you on the program. Why don't you start off with your elevator speech?
Sure, thanks. Harper & Pearson Company is located here in Houston. We've been in business since 1962. We're a full-service accounting consulting firm. We're a traditional firm in the sense that we do tax audit, but we also do a lot of other complementary services, consulting services to our clients, and just have a dedication, 52 years for technical quality and client services for all of our clients.
Very good. Your question, Brent.
Well, Paul, do you have offices outside of Houston?
No, we don't. We're Houston only. We do belong to a group called CPA America. They're one of the largest associations consisting of more than 160 different CPA firms throughout the nation, throughout the continent. And there's more than 2,500 professionals that are part of that CPA America. So we're able to leverage those other firms if we have engagements in other parts of Texas or anywhere in the world.
How many employees does your firm have?
We have roughly 100 employees, and half of those are CPAs, and then the other half are support staff. We're the 15th largest CPA firm, according to HBJ, in Houston. If you just look at the local firms, the Houston-only firms, we would be the third largest in Houston.
Oh, very cool. Very cool. Brent?
Paul, I would. When I think of CPAs, I think of tax services and audit services. Do you provide any other services?
We do, Brent. There are a number of niche markets that we have for the firm. We do a lot of nonprofit organizations, audits, and consulting services around those nonprofits. We audit employee benefit plans, which you would have an interest in as well. Banking, construction, and also a lot of fiduciary compliance, trust work for some large trusts. For our consulting services, those include healthcare, forensic accounting, or some people call it fraud accounting, and then the entrepreneurial services.
Yeah, very good. Well, let me ask you, in terms of your clientele, your offices are here in the Houston area, but do you have clients outside of the Houston area?
We do. The predominance of our clients would be here in Houston, but like most corporations, they have offices elsewhere. So we have Dallas and Austin and San Antonio, as you would expect. And with the oil boom and oil field services, we have a lot of clients here now down in South Texas as well.
Very, very good. Brent?
Paul, you had mentioned to me that you guys are involved in healthcare consulting services. Can you speak a little bit about that?
Sure. My personal experience over the last 17 years has been in the healthcare arena. I've been with several of the large institutions here in Houston. And so our firm has also a number of healthcare-related clients. And because of all the physician integration and a lot of these groups that have come under the umbrella of the healthcare systems, you know, we've been able to help them through that transition, help them with the operational aspects of the practice, and also from, you know, the accounting and the revenue side of their practices.
Yeah, very good. By the way, what's the website for people to get more information?
Sure, it's harperpearson.com. So HARPERPEARSON.com.
Really good, by the way. And of course, our contributor is Brent Schultz, and he's with GNA Partners. That's MillionDollarEmployee.com. Why don't you go ahead and wrap up the segment for us, Brent?
Well, I appreciate it, Kevin. Thank you for joining us today, Paul. Just in closing, if you had to give us basically some of the biggest challenges that you guys face as CPA firms.
Well, one of our biggest challenges is recruiting and retaining good talent. With a lot of organizations, I believe it's the same challenge, but there have been a lot of changes from the licensing standpoint for CPAs over the last several years. So, you know, we have an ongoing effort to find good talent, even if we don't necessarily have a need for them, go ahead and get them on board so that when we do have the need, we're not out there then trying to search for talent.
Great. Thank you. Just in closing, if anyone has any questions about GNA Partners, I would invite them to, as Kevin said, go to milliondollaremployee.com, you know, we'd be glad to talk with you. Thank you very much.
And one more time, let's get that website from Paul.
It's harperpearson.com.
harperpearson.com. Make sure you check that out. And as far as size of businesses you work with, what's the typical size range? What's your sweet spot, if you will?
It's going to be all over the board, but generally it'll be someone million to, you know, $200 million in revenue.
Awesome. Thanks, gentlemen. Great segment. A great segment to wrap up today's show. I'm Kevin Price, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. I hope you spend it sensibly right here on this station.
Portions of today's program sponsored by GNA Partners.